Jody.
It feels parang different. It's like you're watching, you know, a film or a series na hindi ikaw yung nag-play na actor.
Ah, may ganun?
I mean, ganun siya nag-strike sa akin. Because I don't really watch my, yung pag nagpe-playback after ng mga scenes, hindi ako nanonood.
Sa monitor? Hindi na?
Kasi naiilang ako.
Okay.
So parang feeling ko, parang ginood naman na Netflix, so I trust okay naman yung ginood ako. So ngayon, pag pinuo mo na siya, pinagtikit-tikit mo na siya, kasi parang pieces of puzzle yan eh.
Right.
Pag ginagawa namin, hindi naman namin siya sinushoot chronologically. Pero ngayon, pag nakita mo yung may mga moments na parang shocks, parang hindi, parang it's as if hindi mo alam na yun yung mangyayari. Parang right. Bago sa'yo lahat, ang fresh.
Sa mga directors natin, ano ba ang pakiramdam seeing it in big screen? Lahat ng yung pinaghirapan, Direk Manny?
Of course, napanood na namin ito no? While it, the series was being edited. Pero iba talaga kapag nakita mo siya, napakalaki. No? Tama yung sabi ni Jody, di ba? Nag-iba yung pakanda mo when you're inside the cinema. And of course, again, I encourage people to watch it again sa TV. Kasi iba rin naman yung experience when you're watching in the comforts of your homes, di ba? At kanina, ang naano ko lang, nagpa-flashback yung mga, alam ko, I think first sequence natin, no, our very first day. Ah, ito yung nangyari, anong kinuunan to, ang eksena to. Ang daming memories din ang bumabalik while at the same time, trying to immerse myself in the subduing pleasure na first time ko makikita on the big screen yung aming project.
Jericho.
It's a mix of personal and I guess with the experience of sa lahat ng tao nandoon dito, I guess we should also ask them how enjoyable it is to see the performances on a much, much bigger screen. Na-enjoy niyo ba lahat? Masarap, di ba? Masarap panoorin yung performances ng lahat na nakita mo sa big screen. But for me, this year, my wish was to see my face on a big screen, and thank you, Lord.
Eto na!
But, yeah, just watching it with everybody, and then, you know, as artists, masarap pakiramdam na appreciate yung bawat kibot na ginagawa namin sa set. So, we're just filled with appreciation, and of course, it's all about entertainment, and we're so entertained, excited, and thrilled. So, thanks for the experience.
Gusto kong tanongin si... Kasi yung sa part na naabutan ko, yung naghahabulan na, yung parang papatayin na si Jody. Ano ang reaction niyo, Janine? Tapos yung lumabas din si Inay Maria. Na pag yung bawat labas ninyo, nakikisigaw, na narinig niyo yung sigawan at hiyawan ng mga audience. Janine.
Sobrang saya. Tsaka, same as Ate Jody, na parang nakakalimutan mo din na ikaw yun, in a way. Na parang immersed ka sobra sa kwento, tapos sobrang action, tapos parang ako din napapatili eh. Pasensya na sa mga nasa likod ko, Miss Kylie. Pero sobrang exciting kasi to see it all parang in its final form. Right. Tapos na marinig na yung katabi mo na excite or parang ganun. Sobrang exciting. Tsaka ako, nainis talaga ako kay Tyrone kasi nakita ko yung mga pinagagawa niya habang nandun si Iris sa bahay. Saan ba ito? Hindi ko na alam nararamdaman ko. Ang saya.
Go ahead. Echo, you wanna say something?
Hindi na, okay lang. Sometimes I have to stop myself.
Nay, ikaw, Nay Maria. Yung taghiyawan sila sa'yo kanina.
Sa koya. Wala naman. Alaka. Okay. Dahon, ang mga puso natin. Nakakatuwa kasi totoo yung sinabi ni Jody kanina kasi pag nag-shoot kami, nakakonsentrate lang kasi kami doon sa ginagawa namin. Hindi namin alam yung ano mangyayari. Ano dating? Kasi hindi naman kami mahilig manood ng playback, yung preview. Hindi kami nanonood.
Nay, yung one line mo lang eh. I-andar mo na. Yun lang. Diba?
Yeah, actually.
That one line alone kind of moved the whole cinema. Galing. Okay, magtawag ka tayo ng ating mga kasamahan sa press, kaya EJ, na magtatanong for tonight. Let's begin with Alan Sancon, kasi andito si Alan eh. Bigyan na natin yung floor kay Alan.
Lan, we request that you use the microphone. It's either doon or here. Para ano?
We'll do it alternately, yung mga wala dito and yung mga nandito. Sige. Let's begin with Alan Sancon of Stars Photography.
Hello po. Good evening, everyone.
Hi, Alan.
Yeah, good afternoon. Congratulations to Danyo. Ito yung bagong teleserye ng ABS. Yung first question ko to Echo. Parang ang tagal-tagal ka namin hindi nakita on ano, di ba, on screen. Parang na-miss ka ng mga fans mo, mga co-artists mo. Why you decided to accept the role and ano yung challenges you encounter?
Ilang years na, Echo, no? Yeah. Ilang years before kaulit lumabas?
2017? 2018?
Wow.
2018?
Nakakamiss naman talaga.
6 years. Oo. Naligaw ako eh. First of all, I want to thank all my the people I work with dito sa show and sa Dreamscape for pitching, for actually offering me the role of Tyrone and Arthur, because I had no expectations and I was really blown away. I might as well have, you know, sana nagkaroon na expectation, because watching the final product was just amazing. So I want to thank my directors for, you know, just being, having the vision talaga, and we all shared the same thing. It's nice to be in working with a group who share the same energy and same share vision, and that's what I got. So ang feeling ng pagbalik mo ganun, and then ABS, you know, like buhay ulit yung relationship namin. It never died naman, but you know, coming back to ABS felt like coming back to home. And then having our friends here watch it, and then it's such a great show. I'm not kidding, I'm so proud of it. I feel like I made the best decision this year. Oh.
Yes!
So, thank you very much. It's the best time to, you know, to just, like, one word na lang, para matatala ko eh. I don't want to turn my back on my artist again. And I just, this is it, full embrace. Yeah. And this is the best thing to share it with.
Saka once an actor, always an actor. You know,
thank you.
It's always there.
Thank you.
Thank you, Leko. Congratulations.
Thank you, Alan.
Welcome back.
Thank you so much.
Second question.
I want to ask you, Alan, how do you feel that I'm back?
So,
that was from Skype.
Boy, this is a serious question, di ba? Parang namin 6 years.
Hindi, wait na. Sige nga, Alan. Ikaw nga. Ano pakiramdam mo?
Alan, sige.
Siyempre, na-miss na mga fans mo yung acting.
Ikaw ang tinatanong, hindi yung fans.
Personally. Yeah, na-miss namin talaga yung Echo.
Wow. Thank you, Alan.
And you still remember us, di ba, nung dumadaan siya kanina dun sa ano, sa
red carpet.
Uh-huh. Talagang binati niya kami yung mga familiar faces.
Oh, geez.
Ganun naman si Jericho.
Yeah, that's my strategy talaga, kasi I always forget names.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you, Echo. Congratulations. Second question ko for Jody. Grabe, Jody, no? Grabe ka rito sa...
Yes! Tayo the whole 2 hours.
Alam namin hindi ka tumatanggap ng role ng parang yung same, di ba? Same ang inuulit. Talagang bago ka tumanggap, talagang tinikita mong bago to. Yan, parang bago talaga na nakita namin Jody dito. Action, di ba? Parang tinalo mo si Tomb Raider dito. And yung mga fight scenes mo, di ba? Hindi, tanong namin, how was it? Kumbaga, how was it? Paano ka nag-prepare dun sa character mo? And paano ka nag-training? And ano yung mga na-encounter mo during the times na nasaktan ka ba? Ano yung mga challenges you encounter during the shoot?
When it was first offered to me, I think yung isa sa mga bagay na nagpa-yes sa akin sa project is it's new. It's something that I haven't done before. And ako kasi parang I always welcome challenges. And parang I feel na parang when I begin to doubt myself whether if I could do or I could do it or not, parang the more na nagigigil ako na hindi, kailangan ko siyang gawin. So yun yung una. And then the next is, how do I prepare? So we did a lot of training. We did a lot of strength and conditioning because we don't want anyone to get injured naman on set. Isa lang yun dun sa maraming component na kailangan mong gawing preparation for the role. Kasi may physical aspect ka, there's also the emotional aspect, your relational aspect to your co-actors, diba, sa roles nila. And a lot of psychological aspect also. So you have to do a lot of parang digging, anong nangyari. Kung may mga missing na parang bagay, trabaho mo as an actor na i-fill in yung blanks or fill in the gaps, hindi ba? And a lot of talking and meeting and collaboration with everyone, from our creative team to our directors, even to my co-actors, na we discuss our scenes, paano natin gusto to gawin. So mahaba siyang proseso. So part yun ng preparation before mo gawin yung, let's say, yung scene. Kung meron mga nasaktan, ay oo. And ito na yata yung ano, parang nagkapasapasa na ako dito left and right. Parang every time na uuwi ako sa bahay, parang may bago akong baon. Baong pasa. Ganon. Pero it's all part of the job. So, and I'm just really thankful na I got to do this with these wonderful people. I'm just grateful. My heart is full.
Congratulations. Worth it naman yung mga pasama. Ang ganda-ganda ng pinalabasan.
Sobrang.
Abangan nyo, Alan, kasi wala pa yan. Kasi pagdating ng second week, third week, grabe, umaatik abong action na talaga. Hindi pwedeng lumipas ang isang linggo na walang mangyayaring, parang action scenes.
Yan. Ikaw ba yung nagpapa-double or talaga ikaw yung gumagawa talaga ng mga scenes?
As much as possible, ako talaga.
Share nyo ilang jokes yung training nyo ng 5 araw, 1 week. Pero so, araw-araw, kayo ni Jody, kayo ni Echo, kayo ni... Di ba, ang dami yung pinagdaanan, parang 6 hours a day.
Ang nangyayari kasi, before kami mag-shoot, kanyari, may masaschedule na action sequences, hindi binubuo yung routine sa set. Binubuo yun ng stunt director namin prior to the scene na kukunan. So, naglalaan talaga kami ng time for rehearsal. Para din, go ahead, bro.
No. I was just telling them how you wanted to start the Zumba before mag-take kami. Nagsuzumba kami lahat. Just to warm up.
Sa'yo.
Led by
you. Led by the Diamond Star. Shake. Very dance. Ganun muna kami. Ganun muna kami. Bago mag-shoot. Ganun muna kami. Pero alam mo yung gesticulation.
Sample daw, sample.
Shake. Very dance. Ari Komando, si Kinanay. Siya yung leader namin. Di ba, mama?
Sabi mo, wala eh.
Alright. So anyway, congratulations.
Thank you,
Alan.